really what drew me here was the demand for a culture change and her just asking me to be a part of that change and for it to be the start of something great. And just from what I was hearing over the phone, and I knew a few of the staff members that were here, I just knew that they were great people, and it was a change that I was like, I can't pass up being a part of. So that was really what drew me to UC. We've changed so much from the beginning of the season and just overcame adversity. And it wasn't like once or twice, it was just constant and constant. And I feel like now we're just on all on the same wavelength, but definitely have matured, grown, and become more vocal, become more of a leader. And I would say that the coaching staff and this team has really brought that out of me. I know that this program is just gonna be on the rise every year, and just the goals that the coaching staff has for this team, I know that they're gonna meet them. And just being able to be one of the people that helped instill that culture, it means so much to me. I can't even explain it. It's something that I will always remember.